कौस्तुरी तिलकम ललाट पटले बक्षोस्थले कौस्तुभम नासाग्रे वरमौक्तिकम करतले वेणुकरे कंकणम सर्वांगे हरिचंदनम सुललितम कंठे च मुक्तावलिम गोपोस्ति परिवेष्टितो विजायते गोपालो चुरामणिम कौस्तुरी तिलकम ललाट पटले बक्षोस्थले कौस्तुभम नासाग्रे वरमौक्तिकम करतले वेणुकरे कंकणम सर्वांगे हरिचंदनम सुललितम कंठे च मुक्तावलिम गोपस्थि परिवेष्टितो विजायते गोपालो चुरामणिम शिशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड There is so many attraction and repulsion in this material world. We are fallen into this material ocean. You can see different kind of attraction and repulsion. But anyhow, you will have to go out of this attraction and repulsion first. First of all, it's very noisy. Sit. Only half an hour I can speak, no time. First of all, Prabhupada telling, if you want to do Krishna bhajan, you must go out of this attraction. I mean attraction and repulsion. First, sometime we hate somebody. That's why if I come in contact with, I hate, repulsion. Sometime I feel attraction for somebody. I feel, this way, first of all, we must go out of attraction and repulsion. To start Hari Bhajan, you must go out of this attraction and repulsion first. If you go through Bhagavatam, Srimad Bhagavatam, you can find that Ajamil was very good man. Ajamil was Brahmin. Brahmin initiation was done, I mean Skarthe, Gayatri, only Gayatri. He was nice. He was doing Seva, I mean Shalgram, Puja, everything. There you can find how he fall down. He saw something. He saw something which is not good. Parampuja Siddhanti Maharaj, you can find 4 or 5 monkeys there in wall. One monkey this way, one monkey this way, one monkey this way. What does it mean? Don't speak bad, don't look bad, don't hear bad. It's very typical. In Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find asasanga tyage vaishnavacha. The first and foremost thing for Vaishnava is to avoid evil association. But point is that you cannot get that kind of merit so that you can understand this is evil association, this is good association. That much intelligence you don't have. That's why always, sometimes we are doing good association, sometimes we are doing bad association. Those who are doing actual bhajan, they are always crying in front of Krishna, "Oh Krishna, any time we can fall down, please save us." Any time, there is no such guarantee. There is no such guarantee, Krishna, I can reach you. Those who are doing actual bhajan, always crying. One time, one devotee put a question before Gaurakishore Das Babaji Maharaj. He was Paramahansa. At the symptom of Paramahansa, he is this, that he don't care for what is happening around his world. He is always in absorbing mood. But we get maximum benefit from Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj because he is always speaking something. You are doing wrong. You are doing this. So we are getting extra facility from Gaurakishore Das Babaji Maharaj. All other Paramahansas, they don't care for what is happening around the world. They like to do bhajan and go to Krishna. Only we find Gaurakishore Das Babaji Maharaj, he always point out some faults with me. You are moving wrong way. Don't do that. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj. One day some devotee put a question before Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj. Maharaj, can you say kindly, can you answer? How can we reach Krishna this life? How it is possible that we can reach Krishna this life? Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj gives single answer. You will have to cry for Krishna. You will have to cry for Krishna day and night. Can you cry? Huh? Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj is saying, you are crying for your family matters. You are crying for money. You are coming for your wife. But you cannot cry for Krishna. Single answer. If you can cry for Krishna, this life you can get Krishna. Very typical. To reach Krishna is too typical. Only if you can follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who is Krishna himself, the way Chaitanya Mahaprabhu trying to do Krishna bhajan, showing us actually. This way if you can run, if you can go, that's the only way. From starting very beginning, you can start the life history of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I mean Leela, from very beginning, from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu take birth up to until the last moment when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu disappear from this material world. You can find each and every action of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is for bhajan. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took birth, nobody knows Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying. Those ladies, some gopikas, they are giving clap. Oh, Gaur Hari, Gaur Hari, Gaur Hari. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu stop. Then people, those ladies, those matajis, they get one signal. If you get Gaur Hari, Hare Krishna, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can stop. From then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu started Harinam Mahamantra Kirtan. This way. So I can quote two instant from Bhagavatam. So you can find how dangerous our life is. If we are doing bhajan perfectly under the guidance of pure Guru Vishnu, then okay. If I am deviated from the track of Guruji, my Guru Padma Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, there is no such guarantee that I can reach Krishna. Even Prabhupada telling, the slightest deviation from the track of your Guru Padma can ultimately throw you away from bhajan. Slightest departure from Guru. 100% I will have to reconcile my heart with my Guruji. Then and then there is chance that I can reach Krishna. Otherwise, no chance. I can quote two instant, and after that I can put one question before you all. So I can expect answer from you, that I can expect that you can give right answer. Still I am speaking. If you cannot answer, then I can speak. You already heard in Bhagavatam in 5th canto, his verse in 5th canto, you can find Bharat Maharaj. Bharat Maharaj was doing bhajan, he was big king. He was doing bhajan, he leave everything, kingdom and everything, all queens and everything, all the princes he leave, and go to forest, in hilly place there in Himalaya, Nepal, near Nepal, it's Nepal. The place is near, it is inside Nepal, near Gandaki River, that place. There, Balaji Maharaj going there and started his bhajan nicely. There is description actually, Bharat Maharaj doing nice bhajan, all in the morning time is getting up and taking bath, and inside river Gandaki Nadi is doing bhajan Gayatri. And the secrecy of Gayatri is that, I think your Guru Maharaj already told you, I don't know. The secrecy of Gayatri is that you will have to meditate which Gayatri means that Krishna, in the form of Gaurhari. Gaurhari molten, golden complexion. If you can see his picture inside sun, if you can see this picture, is good. If you can meditate that there is sun glowing, and inside the sun, if you can see the picture, if you can see Krishna, Gauranga, Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's complexion golden and sunlight molten gold coming, that is the highest conception of Gayatri. Highest conception of Gayatri. If you can meditate, then your Gayatri is successful. So he, not going up to that point, anyway, he is meditating onto Surya Narayan. Surya Narayan, you know? He is looking at Surya, meditating, doing Gayatri, always thinking that inside Surya, sun god, there is one Param Purush, absolute personality of Godhead, is doing. His bhajan was very nice, taking bath 3 times a day, and all his matted hair. Now he is doing bhajan for a long time, he developed matted hair, nice bhajan. After some time, Krishna, be careful. Krishna always like to test us. Krishna, it is the nature of Krishna. Krishna always like to put us into a testing. Without testing, Krishna cannot approve us. Without testing, Krishna cannot accept you. Very dangerous. Anytime Krishna can put you in dangerous test, you will have to prepare yourself for that. Anytime Krishna can put you in testing. So we see one day Bharat Maharaji watching that one sea deer. Sea is drinking water. After that one lion, there's big roar. So she become fearful. That sea deer thought that maybe that lion can catch. He jumped in front under the river. He jumped into river. But inside his belly, one baby was there. That baby get out and he get heartfelt. He meet with heartfelt. That sea deer die, jumping into water, instantly die, and that baby deer by water current, because hilly place, that baby deer going away. Bharat Maharaj is watching, it's dangerous, that baby deer going. It is my duty to save that deer. He jump and swim and catch that deer and bring. wash his body, just took bath, wash his body and bring in his ashram, take care of that deer very carefully, because the deer's mother, there's no mother, so he arranged milk from this, from village, he arranged milk, everything. So all his bhajan time gradually going down. He is not getting any time to do bhajan. Day by day, he is busy with that baby deer. Day by day, he is getting busy with that baby deer. He is playing with that baby deer. When he is doing for arshan, I mean worship, then baby deer coming and pushing with head. Oh, get up and play with me. Sometime there is, you know, flower, fruits, everything for worshiping Krishna. That baby deer coming and already take one fruit from that bucket. Oh, you are nonsense. You already. Then again he wash everything, go to forest to get fruits and everything again, because he, it's not useless. This way, day by day, he is losing his bhajan. He get busy with that baby deer. Ultimately, one day he find that baby deer is not there. He cannot find, whole day gone, that baby deer is missing. Oh, where baby deer gone? Without that baby deer, I cannot live even one fraction of second. So much attachment he develop. So much attachment, like I already told, what is his name? He developed that just a few minutes ago. I told, Ajamil developed attraction for that lady. Nothing useless lady. He is pros, but unnecessarily he developed. Unnecessarily, he feel attraction for the lady, and that attraction ultimately throwing out. He is doing archan everything, but he don't have that much. He don't have that much power to protect himself. Like one instant, I give this example. You can maintain your morality up to some extent. You can maintain your morality, moral strength. Your moral strength can back you up to some extent. But after that, you can break your moral strength. You cannot stand. If your bhajan is not up to that level, then any time you can fall down. I give one example. Sometime we find in our society some nice personality there. They have nice moral character, nothing. He is always speaking the truth, everything. I give one example. When Sanatan was caught inside jail, you can remember? Then Rupa Goswami already sent one note. I keep a lot of golden coin there. And somehow you try to get free of bondage. So Sanatan Goswami inside jail, and the jail man, who is guard, he is outside, he is Muslim. Now Sanatan Goswami is speaking very in a very polite mood. You can remember me. When I was chief minister of Bengal, just few days ago, I have done so many things for you. You can remember that Muslim man? Yes, I can remember. You have done so many things. So today I have one application to you. I can give a lot of money to you. I mean golden coin. 2,000 golden coin I can give you. So please make me free. No, I cannot make you free. Because king can kill me. No, king cannot kill you. I can give you the way. I can speak you the way. But please, you accept 2,000 golden coin and make me free. After the Sanatan Goswami going up, okay, I can give you 4,000 golden coin, I can give you 5,000 golden coin. Now his moral strength break down. Well, 5,000. Oh, you are going to give me 5,000 golden coin. I can make you free, but there is one condition. There is big problem. Because if king can know that I make you free, they can kill. King can kill me. No, I can speak you the way how you can get free. So morning time, Sanatan Goswami giving advice. In morning time, usually I am going outside to pass the urine and stool. So there is one big lock in my leg. So you can speak that Sanatan going, oh king, that Sanatan going outside to pass. Urine and morning time. The sometime he jumped into water. Sanatan Goswami giving the advice. Please speak this thing to king. Swanatham already jumped into water and he is already gone inside water because they got a big lock in his leg. This way Swanatham is, I think he is dead. And Swanatham promised him that I am not going to stay in this Bengal. I am going to Makkah, where Muslim people are going to do Hajj. I am going there. So there is no problem. King cannot find me anywhere, so that he can have the chance to give you punishment. He can have the chance to give you punishment. There is no chance. I can go away. I promise you. So after that, he break his moral strength. He accept 5,000 gold coin and go. Similar case with this Ajamil. Ajamil was very good Brahmin from South Indian origin. Very good one, pure Brahmin heritage. There is no chance that Ajamil can fall down. There is a comment there by Vishwanath Chakravarti that Ajamil was doing worshipping Salgram, this, that, nice, everything. He is chanting Gayatri, everything. But Ajamil could not gather that kind of strength. So he break his moral strength and he was fall down. There was fall down in the life. So this way you can find this kind of problem, right? So any kind of attraction can come in your life, in my life. So anytime I can fall down. So we must be very careful about bhajan. We cannot criticize anybody, but we can speak the truth. What Prabhupada told, Bhaktivinoda Thakur told. Acha, about that Bharat Maharaj. In the name of Bharat Maharaj, we get this India Bharat, Bharat Varsha. In his name, it was named Bharat Varsha in his name, Bharat Varsha. So we find Bharat Maharaj was excellent. He was doing nice bhajan. But suddenly, he caught inside Maya. How excellent Maya is that? He was busy with that baby deer all day and night. Now he cannot remember. He has so many duty for Krishna. Bhajan. He everything gone in his life. After that, we find he took birth as baby deer. After that, he took birth as baby deer. That bird also gone. But that memory was fully there. Like Gajendra Mokshan, you already know. Evam vyavasitam buddhya. Evam vyavasitam buddhya. It is written in Gajendra Mokshan chapter. He was doing, he can remember that elephant, remember that in my previous life I was doing bhajan. He have that kind of memory. So he can remember now in danger because crocodile catch leg of the elephant. And now he suddenly remember, I was doing bhajan in my previous life. Now he remember. Jajapa paramam japyam praga janmanu shikshitam. In previous life, he was doing bhajan. So you can remember, he started calling Krishna, shouting, oh Krishna, save me. Yes. So suddenly he can remember, oh, I was doing bhajan in my previous life. This memory was there inside that elephant. He started calling Krishna. Then after that, Hari Hari come, riding Garuda and Shiv, whom? Gajendra. And that crocodile also. Crocodile also was, he was not an ordinary crocodile. He was Huhu Gandharva. He was Gandharva. Gandharva, you know? One kind of demigods, Gandharva. He committed offense unto the lotus feet of Deval Rishi. Deval Rishi. Deval Rishi was taking bath inside a river. He go inside water and catch the leg of Deval Rishi and pulling. Deval Rishi was very angry. Who pulling me? He saw he's laughing. Ha ha ha. Oh, you are laughing? You catch my leg like crocodile? So you become crocodile. Ha. Instantly he become crocodile. And this way, Agastya Muni, when went there in that hilly place there, Mandarachal Parvat, there he was doing bhajan. But when Agastya Muni came with full troops, he don't care for that. He don't get the, actually some senior person coming to ask, we must pay dandavat, we must get off. Usual rule, he don't get off. He commit office, he is doing bhajan. A big rishi coming. It is your duty to pay dandavat. He is not doing. Then he become angry. You are like elephant. Your brain is gone. So you become elephant. Instead he curse. He become elephant. This way elephant and crocodile fighting with each other inside a pool. Already there. I can discuss if I discuss Bhagavatam. Now I go to instant. How people get attracted, attraction and repulsion. First of all, we must go out of attraction and repulsion. I mean, we must go out of this material world. If you cannot elevate yourself above this material conception, then no question of Hari Bhajan. No question of Hari Bhajan. It's a laughing matter. Even in Yushim, in Namastakam, Rupa Goswami Pategi, Mukta Kulai Rupasamanam. Those who are free from this material world, they can utter Krishna name. Mukta Kulai Rupasamanam. Rupa Goswami Pategi writing, Mukta Kulai Rupasamanam. They can worship Krishna name, they can do Krishna name, those who are out of this material world, material conception. Otherwise, Jad Brahma Shakshad Kritinishthayapi Vinasamayat Vinana Bhogai Apaiti Namos Puranena Tate Parabdha Karmet Virot Vedaha. Those who are pure Vaishnav, for them there is no fruitive activities, no result of their activities. They cannot touch it. They are not bound to suffer any problem here in this material. They are free. They are doing pure Harinam. And at least if you can utter Namabhas, at least if you can do Namabhas, then you are free from this, if you can get free from this material world, if you try. Like Haridas Thakur, some discussion took place between Haridas Thakur and Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu saying, how those people can go out of this? But if they can utter Namabhas, but how? But how it is possible? But now, in the morning time, in the forest, you see, those were lion, tiger, they are coming out when darkness coming, I mean, night time. Those are jackal. But daytime, when sun going to rise, before sunrise, they can get alarm. They have the alarm inside their brain. Like you say, one hen, ko-ko-ko, in the morning, automatically, they have no alarm. But they automatically, in the morning time, they shout. This way, they have their alarm. They can understand that now it is the time of sunrise. So they flee. So Haridas Thakur giving this example, there are so many dirty things inside my heart. But with this Namabhas, when Namabhas is there, when sun going to rise, then automatically those animal, they just flee. They just go inside forest. This way, if you Namavi, at least if Namabhas is there inside your heart, then automatically so many dirty things inside your heart can go. Automatically cleaning started. After that, go on doing Harinam. After that, you can. Someday you can, if your heart is fully free from any material thing, then you can utter Harinam. Bisano Chakravarti Pad, in Madhurja Kadambini, one book, Madhurja Kadambini, they are writing, people cannot keep patience. They are doing Harinam. After 5 years, 10 years, they are doing, useless. I am doing Harinam for a long time. It is not giving any result to him. Biswanath Chakravarti was saying, he is actually fool. He don't know. Under the guidance of Gurudev, if you go on doing Harinam, maybe now pure Harinam is not there. You cannot. But go on doing Harinam. Day by day, if you do Harinam, Biswanath Chakravarti was saying, suppose you are caught with a sickle, you know, chain. One big chain is there. You are caught by pulley, suppose, and big chain is there. You cannot fly. And somebody sometime getting a chance to cut the chain. How? Chain cutter is there. Chain cutter, he is pulling. Biswanath Chakravarti giving this way. Very carefully he is pulling. So for a long time he is pulling. But still he is not free. Because some portion is there. Until and unless it is fully cut, you cannot get free. So Biswanath Chakravarti, people cannot keep patience. Already cutting process is going on. But until the last point, he cannot stay. Oh, Harinam is useless. I cannot give any result. But actually, cutting process going on. If there is slight bondage there, still you are in bondage. For 1 hour, you will have to cut. You are not getting chance to fly. This way, Biswanath Chakravarti, day by day, you go on doing very sincerely. Very soon you can find your heart is clean. Chaitra Darpana Marjana, Mahaprabhu teaching. Clean with Vaishnava Seva, pure Vaishnava Seva, pure Harikatha. You hear Harikatha from a pure Vaishnava. Go on hearing. Go on hearing. Day by day you do Seva, cleaning up temple, everything, all Seva. Then suddenly you can find your heart is fully free. And you are getting taste. You are getting taste to do Harinam. But up to that point you cannot keep patience. You are running here and there like foolish person. You will have to keep patience. Now I give the example of Bharat Maharaj. I give another example because 5 minutes is there, Maharaj coming. I give another example. Now after that I can put one question before you. You already heard the name of Rantidev. You heard the name of Rantidev? Rantidev you heard? No? You never hear Harikatha, I think. I mean Bhagavad Katha. That's why you don't know. Rantidev is a big personality in Bhagavatam. Big king. So merciful king. Those who have gone through Chaitanya Charitamrita, they also know the name of Rantidev. Because when Vasudev Datta, Vasudev Datta requesting Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Prabhu, I am always crying for those all bonded soul. Vasudev Datta crying in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Prabhu, I am crying for all those bonded soul. Please arrange their liberation. Give all their sinful activities for that I can take responsibility. Vasudev Datta saying, you all give all sinful activities, I can suffer for that. But make them free. please make them free. He is putting an application in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu laughing. Oh, you like? You expect, you desire their liberation? They are already free. Because you desire, you are pure devotee. You want that all these material people, those who are in material bondage, you are requesting me, please, Prabhu, make them free from this. I can take their all sinful activity, sinful. All sin I can take, I can suffer. Mahaprabhu laughing. Why you need to suffer? Krishna is not weak. Krishna can make them free. Krishna can make them free. Krishna is most powerful. Krishna can make them free. So you apple for them. Vaishnavero abedane Krishna dayamoy ehano pamar puti heiben sadai. If one pure Vaishnav putting one application in front of Jagannath, Jagannath is bound to hear the application. But if you apple in front of Jagannath, Jagannath cannot hear. Because there is no contact between you and Jagannath. Jagannath staying in transcendental realm, you are in material platform. So there is no connection. So there is one via media. You need one guru, Vaishnava. So Vaishnava is the via media. He can hear you. He can put application in front of Krishna. Krishna is bound to hear. This way we are get free from all dangerous activities that we are doing daily. We are hearing Harikatha from pure Vaishnava and Guru. This way. At the same time, if we do aparadhan to lotus put up Shuddha Guru Vaishnava, then again we are going down. This way, up and down, going in our life. There is no stability in our life. We cannot get stable situation. That is the only reason for why, you know? Only reason. We are doing. That is the only reason for why we are not getting result. There's only reason. Sometime we are doing bhajan, up and down, going on. There's no stability. Now we speak about Rantidev. Mahaprabhu speaking to Vasudev Datta, you are speaking like Rantidev. Rantidev wanted to make free this bonded soul all over the world. Rantidev praying to Krishna, Krishna, make them free from this material torture. Make them free. I am going to suffer. If they are doing any wrong, I am going to take all responsibility. I can suffer for them. Please make them free. Rantidev, I give one example. Those big, big rishi, Durvasa Muni and some rishis, they are testing Rantidev. So many things, like I have no time to speak in details. Rantidev now gone to forest. He was king. But somehow he was putting into a testing, and now he is going to forest. In forest there is no prasadam, no water, nothing. For long time, 21 or 22 days he is fasting. After that, in this deep forest, somebody coming with one big plate of prasadam. Big plate of prasadam with water, everything. Then he is requesting Rantidev, you can take this prasadam now. Rantidev applied, oh Krishna, now it is your mercy. You sending us prasadam? So he is going to take prasadam with all his family members, boys there, queen there. Suddenly one man coming, I am very hungry, please give me some food. Well, you take first. Then Rantidev giving you full. Up to full satisfaction. You like to take more? No. Yes, I am satisfied. After that, some prasadam is there due. Then after that, he is going to divide those prasadam among some water is there also. Then again one man coming. Oh, I am very hungry. Give me prasadam. There he is giving prasadam. Some chatu, you know, chatu? Grind powders of you know chatu? You don't know chatu? I mean gram. Gram, you know, gram? If make a powder, wheat, gram, everything, if you make it powder, it becomes chatu. With water and this banana, if we can take nice prasadam. Huh? You always took? Chatu is very good for health. Some chatu, sangjava, in Sanskrit is called sangjava. Sangjava. It was some. After this, he is going to take, again one man coming with one dog. Huh? He is doing service in crematorium ground. One low man, you know, no man? Dome, in called dome, chara. He is doing service in crematorium ground. Some last coming, he is doing the service of setting fire and is very low. He is coming. I am very thirsty. Give me water. So one pot of water was there. The Rantideva appealing to Krishna. Oh Krishna, bless me. This way I like to serve you. This way I like to serve you. Anything coming in front of you, in front of me, I like to engage in the service of Krishna or mankind. He gives this water. He is thirsty, very much thirsty. But that water, pot of water is given. The sangjava was due, he already gave. And there is no prasadam. He is appealing, oh Krishna, this way give me the chance to serve you. Rantidev praying to God, Krishna, oh Krishna, give me, this way you can give me a chance to serve you. Now my question is that, Rantidev is successful in his bhajan, but Bharat Maharaj is not successful in bhajan. What is the reason? You speak. What is the reason Bharat Maharaj was also trying to serve Jivatma? Mind it, Mataji. Bharat Maharaj is also trying to serve Jivatma. And Rantidev is also trying to serve Jivatma. But Bharat Maharaj not successful, he fall down, he is already coming out successful. What is the reason behind it? You speak. What is the reason? Anybody here who can answer? What is the Siddhanta? You are hearing so many Harikatha from big elevated Vaishnava. This small Siddhanta you must speak. I expect. Very small Siddhanta. Huh? To some extent you are right, but I wanted to know from you that Bharat Maharaj's bhajan was most excellent, Ganmarg bhajan. Bharat Maharaj's bhajan was in Ganmarg, but Rantidev bhajan, he was in Karma Marg. Karma Mishra. His bhajan was Ganmishra. Ganmishra bhajan is more excellent than Karma Mishra. Ganmishra Bhakti is more excellent than Karma Mishra Bhakti. But still, Rantidev come out successful. But he is not successful. Why? What is the reason behind? He also trying to serve Jivatma. He is also trying to serve Jivatma. But he is successful, he is not successful. The main reason why? That I want to know. Sadhu Sangha, I know. Sadhu Sangha is most effective. But he is Ganmishra Bhakti. At least he can get success in Ganmarg. Until and unless I get bhakti, pure bhakti, I cannot say I am fully free. In Bhagavata Siddhanta, Gane prayasa mudapasa namanti eva jivanti sanmukuritam babadiya vartam sthanesthita satigatam tonubang manovhir. A slok you already know, Brahma appealing to Krishna. But point is that why he is not successful, he is successful. What is the single reason? Only one small difference for why Bharat Maharaj could not come out successful. But Bharat Maharaj was, Rantidev was successful. Why? What is the reason?
Is it because Bharat Maharaj lost focus on Krishna, whereas Rantidev was saying, Krishna, I want to serve you by serving this living entity. But Bharat Maharaj, he became so fixated on the deer that he forgot Krishna completely.
To some extent, he is good. But one answer is perfect answer is that. Perfect answer is that Rantidev wanted to see the whole world in the relation of Krishna. This perfect answer wanted to hear from you. You are more or less you are 75%, you are okay. But Bharat Maharaj, actually Rantidev wanted to see the whole world in relation of Krishna. In your Krishna bhajan, you are doing Krishna bhajan. If you are not successful to see the whole world in relation of Krishna, then still you cannot come out successful. If you see this is nice lady, this is one big, nice, handsome man, this is one old man, if your darshan is hovering around this material world, you cannot come out successful. Jahan jahan netra pade tahan Krishna spure. Wherever you see, if you can find Krishna, at least if you can find some relation, Krishna is there. If you can find some relation with Krishna, if you can see the whole world in relation with Krishna, then today or tomorrow you can come out successful. But Bharat Maharaji, he could not see the whole world in relation with Krishna. He was so much concentrating onto that deer that here original bhajan already diverted and took an ugly form. Ultimately, it's from bhajan. That's why he could not come out successful. It is true that inside that deer, Krishna is there as Paramatma. Krishna is there as Paramatma. And Rantidev also looking Paramatma inside everybody. But actually his darshan was totally ugly. In Vrindavan, big elevated scholar put me question before me. Ja Maharaj, then what you suggest? Bharat Maharaj, what he should do? What he should have done? They are putting question, those who are big elevated person, mane bhajan, the scholar, they're putting question, what you suggest? What Bharat Maharaj should have done? Then I told, Bharat Maharaj wanted to save that Jivatma, it's okay. There is no wrong. Bharat Maharaj wanted to save that Jivatma, there is no wrong in it. It's good. But after saving that deer, after some day, take care of that deer, after that when he can run and go here, there, it was his duty to take that deer and go to forest and live where those deer, fox, those many deers there, if you can throw him there, then with that deer can be saved. Why he take the risk to take care of that deer for long time? Ultimately he is deviated from bhajan, that is the only reason. He saving that jivatma is no problem, you can also save somebody. After that, if you can see the whole world in relation of Krishna, that is the reason. Cannot see. So many discussion, I have no time to discuss actually, you see. If I put question in front of you, that where you see that Bancha kalpadaru vasya ki pasindu beva cha pati tanang pavane bhavishnam bhyo namo.